Ewan ko, for me, right now, I'm very happy with where our relationship is right now. And I don't want to ruin that.
Pwede ko i-label mo yan? Pwede ko na-label yan?
We're good friends. We're good friends right now. And I really don't want to ruin that connection with her. Pero, yeah. We're good friends right now.
Si Kriza, nararamdaman mo ba? Hanggang ganun lang i-label
ng ang ganun lang ang
having the relationship. Good friends lang.
Po, sorry.
Good friends lang daw kayo. Hindi ka ba nadidevelop? Siyempre, loving kayo eh.
Yeah, for me naman po kasi parang pumunta po, nag-showbiz po talaga ako after BBB kasi andito po talaga ako para magtrabaho. Alam mo yun, I'm also a breadwinner and I'm living alone. So marami rin po akong responsibility sa buhay. So yeah, I guess you could say na we're good friends na po ngayon. Kasi marami rin po talaga akong responsibilities and marami po akong ginagawa. I feel like I'm not yet, parang mas marami akong mga bagay na kailangan unahin. And I'm happy, yun nga sabi ni Harvey, we're happy kung sa kung nasaan kami ngayon. Kasi it works for us. I feel like kada love team naman po, may iba-ibang ano yan eh, strategy. And parang yun nga, since nasa love team kayo, so meaning, kailangan nyo mag-teamwork talaga. So, depende lang po yun sa kung ano yung nag-work sa inyo. And right now, it works for us. So, I'm very happy.
So, you don't get pressured naman.